know, it all comes comparison, right? Mahomes, same draft class as you, lighting it up when you see him, hear about him. Does it motivate you more?
I think probably the fact that me, Pat, and lots of people in the same draft class, and coming out, a lot of people were really solid. They said our quarterback class was weak, so I take a lot of pride in that. Those guys are having success. I'm having a little bit of success, we're all getting better and better. But you're your own biggest competition, in my opinion, and you just gotta push yourself to be as good as you possibly can.
Watching Drew Brees of the Saints set that yardage record earlier in the year when they won the game and got a hug from his coach. He called Trubisky into his office, pointed that out to him, and said, you know, let's think big. That could be us down the road. And as we go back to you guys, Jimmy Johnson, that's the kind of coach-quarterback relationship they want to have in Chicago, and hopefully for their sake, that kind of success.
Segment, and we start off like we do each other. producers Vicky and Matt in Washington, comes to another new show about finding Mr. Right.
Welcome. You heard of The Bachelor in Paradise. Well, this is...
The Brown Select in Purgatory.
What city do we have here vying for that Browns coaching job?
Coach Bob Wiley.
Back in my day, we didn't have reality TV. If you wanted reality, you went to the mall and you stared at the people.
I may be a puppet Rob made at the beginning of the season, but I already have almost as many wins as Hugh Jackson.
And you are? I'm Chris Harris. I just wanted to watch someone else host a show like this for a change.
Ah, how am I doing?
I'm not here to make friends.